Video is prepared by engineer Mohammed Abu Ghazaleh, specialized in the maintenance of electric and hybrid cars. There are several types of car engines, each with its own unique characteristics and operating principles. Here are some of the common engine types found in automobiles. 1. Internal combustion engine, ICE. The internal combustion engine is the most widely used type of car engine. It burns fuel within the engine to produce mechanical power. There are two main types of ICEs. A. Gasoline engine. This engine runs on gasoline, petrol, as fuel. It mixes fuel with air, compresses the mixture, and ignites it with a spark plug. B. Diesel engine. Diesel engines operate on diesel fuel. They compress the air in the combustion chamber to a very high pressure, which raises its temperature. Then, diesel fuel is injected into the combustion chamber, where it ignites due to the high temperature of the compressed air. 2. Hybrid engine. Hybrid engines combine an internal combustion engine with an electric motor. The primary purpose of the electric motor is to assist the internal combustion engine, improving fuel efficiency and reducing emissions. The electric motor can be powered by batteries that are charged through regenerative braking or by the internal combustion engine itself. 3. Electric engine. Electric engines, also known as electric motors, are used in electric vehicles, EVs. These engines run entirely on electricity and do not require any fossil fuels. They convert electrical energy stored in batteries into mechanical power to drive the vehicle. Electric engines are known for their high efficiency and zero tailpipe emissions. 4. Rotary engine, also known as a Wankel engine. The rotary engine is a type of internal combustion engine. It uses a rotor instead of reciprocating pistons to convert pressure into rotating motion. The rotor moves in a circular path within an oval-shaped housing, creating power through the combustion process. Rotary engines are known for their high revving characteristics and compact size. 5. Wankel engine. The Wankel engine is a type of rotary engine invented by Felix Wankel. It has a triangular rotor that rotates within a housing, generating power through combustion. While technically a variant of the rotary engine, the term Wankel engine is often used specifically to refer to the engines produced by Wankel GmbH, such as those used in some Mazda vehicles. These are some of the main engine types used in cars today. Each type has its own advantages and disadvantages in terms of performance, fuel efficiency, emissions, and suitability for different applications. The choice of engine type depends on factors such as vehicle design, intended use, and environmental considerations.